llenaba nunca.
God, welcome back to another vlog. So in today's vlog, we have a two-day crusade going on at my church. So I thought, why not, you know, bring the blessing squad along, like vlog a little. My voice is a little raspy this morning, so excuse me, okay? But I was like, why not bring the blessing squad along to, like, you know, just enjoy the fun with me. So basically, just gonna be showing you guys like the events and like what we got planned for today. I'm in the choir, so that's why today's theme is like black. I have this black dress on. Say what's up to the vlog.
Hi guys.
Go ahead.
Hey guys, I'm Bella Sanchez. She's from 288-CHISOM-288.
Thanksgiving. Praise the living Jesus, for he is worthy of praise, he is worthy of worship, he is worthy of worship. Put yourself in the mood of worship this morning. Put yourself in the mood.
Thank you. Send a blessing. woke you up this morning, started you on your way. May the Lord God bless you real good. Send you on your way. Lord, I want to be in the number, Thanks go marching, Sing for joy, for the Lord is good. Praise Him, for the Lord, our God is good. Sing for joy, for the Lord is good.
Thank you.
the greatest tragedy of a life is for a person to be defeated from the cradle to the grave. Born into defeat, growing up in defeat, and then die in defeat. Like Solomon Grundy. It's the greatest tragedy of life. Many, of course, were born into a deficit. If I pray for you one more time, that your enemies are bound before you. Every satanic pregnancy on your life shall be punctured and aborted today. In the name of Jesus. It's those who give up. Give up. Once you give up, at least you have surrendered. Finish. The person loses the battle completely. I'm praying for you that you will not surrender to the enemy. But your problems are surrendered. In the name of Jesus. Satan is powerful, no doubt. We in Mountain of Fire don't teach people that Satan has no power. No, it has powers. But there is a power that is above power. If Satan has no power, the magicians of Moses, where did they get their power from? Moses threw down his rod, became serpent. They did the same thing. They replicated it. Where did they get that power from? It's not from God. So Satan has some level of power. And Jesus said, when they came to arrest him, they said, well, when I was in the temple with you every day, you could not touch me. I said, but well, this is your hour. And the power of darkness. Jesus has come. And over every power of the enemy. So the enemy has power. We don't debate that. Satan has some authority within the realm of fallen angels and evil men. He has some authority. But the Lord has authority over Satan and his host. The Bible says, go to the world, preach the gospel, make all men my disciples. Say, Lord, I'm with you to the end of the age. Let me tell you one or two things about Satan's power. Satan's power is actually a permitted power. Permitted. His power is only what God permits him to exercise. Permitted power. That's why Satan told Jesus, he said, all this power that I have, I will give it to you. I will give it to you if you can bow down and worship me. So he asked, it's permitted power. Two, Satan's power is limited power. Limited. Satan came to God and God said, have you noticed Job? Job, you'll be serving him because you are looking after him. So let him be afflicted. Let's see what I will see serving. And I said, okay, go ahead. Go ahead. He said, but don't touch his life. So he has no permission to touch his life. Satan's power is limited power. Three, Satan's power is restricted power. It's restricted power. That's why Paul could look at my Jesus and say, I'm trying to preach the gospel and you're disturbing me. Say, thou child of the devil, thou enemy of all righteousness. Will you not stop perverting the righteousness of God? Say, behold, the hand of the Lord shall be upon you, and you shall be blind for a season. All blinded by Jesus. By the time that Jesus became blind, it was not difficult to convert the person who was teaching when he saw the display of power. So, Satan power is restricted power. Four, Satan's power is a broken power. when the strong man, the Bible says, and keep at his palace. So it's good like this. So, but when a stronger than he shall come. So Jesus is that stronger than he. Satan used the death of Stephen. They allowed them to stone Stephen to death. He used the death of Stephen to rob the church of one of his successful warriors. But then he didn't know that through the Stephen that he was killing, God was using it to raise Paul, who was going to be more devastatingly dangerous to him. So Satan's power is broken power. Five, Satan's power is doomed power. Doomed. According to Revelation 20, his power is eventually doomed power. I'm praying for somebody here today that the anointing that will come upon you and all your enemies shall bow, you will receive it in the name of Jesus. A man wanted to kill Mordecai, but the law of substitution was invited. It was a man that died in place of Mordecai. The law of substitution. Those who arranged Daniel to fall into the lion's den, they were the ones eaten by the lion. The law of substitution. The Red Sea was supposed to be a watery grave for the Israelites, but the Egyptians were substituted for it. The guys who threw Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, you need to command the powers of darkness to depart from your life totally. Number six, you need to pray prayers that kills the enemy, that puts enemies to flight. And finally, you need to barricade your life with the fire of God so that the enemy never penetrates you again. We are soon going to start praying again for all enemies, whether you know them, you don't know them, whether they are physical or spiritual, in the office, wherever they are, that after this crusade, they will begin to bow down before God. Say, my enemies are bowed down before me by the power and the blood of Jesus. Shout it seven times.
To thee, my
let your water become the water of healing.
Amen.
The water of deliverance.
Amen.
The water of breakthrough.
Amen.
Every contact with this water will bring healing, deliverance, and power. Divine medicine.
Amen.
Divine antibiotics.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let the anointing that breaketh yokes fall upon the water in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.